any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
Enjoy the game.
Kickoff time at last.
Rojas.
Gone round the man with ease. Oh! Oh, good keeping. He had some grab and make up to get to that. And that is in the keeper's hands now. Keep it.
Throw in is Egypt's.
Tries his luck. Keeper stopped on the line.
Saw that pass coming.
Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Moreira. Rojas. Riveros.
It's a chance. What a stop. Got out for a Paraguay corner. Tries a shot. Oh, that's some save. They can all stay where they are for another corner. Well on top at the moment. Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play.
He's been tackled.
Rojas. Searching ball. Cleared it. Terrific defending. A goal line clearance that's worth a goal to his team.
Well, he's done his goalkeeper a massive favour there.
Salah. Appeal for a free kick and they've got it. Riveros. He's onto that in no time. Throw in his Paraguays. Benitez. No way past. Salah. Oh! Instant reactions. It'll be an Egyptian corner. Used his head. Oh, well saved! The keeper really stretched there. Lost control of it. Talk about perfectly placed. He could have been given his choice of any square of netting in the goal, and that's the one he'd have gone for.
Two, three, four goalkeepers, you can place them all in there. They're not going to stop that.
Away again. It's now 1-0.
Rojas.
Good snappy passing. Showed him too much of the ball.
Easily cut out. The pass was telegraphed.
He's got away from his marker. Genuine chance. And they're on terms.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
Match is underway, so it's 1-1.
Salah.
Has teammates in support. What a try! Defended well. Tries a shot, got in a block.
Corner won by Paraguay.
What a try! Didn't really time the header.
Has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of the time.
Gets the ball away.
Rojas.
El Mohammadi.
That's it for this first half. The referee has blown. That makes it 1-1.
Ah, that's good stuff, Clyde, today. End-to-end, both teams having plenty of shots, testing the goalkeeper whenever they can. Let's hope that continues in the second 45 minutes.
One or two fans still making their way back to their seats, but we are underway for this second half.
Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well.
Knocking the ball around well. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Salah.
Not giving the ball away.
Salah.
It's a real chance. They got it. It was a shot that really fizzed across the surface. Beautifully struck. They don't save those. It was perfectly placed.
Yeah, hit with such accuracy.
Worth another look at this skill and technique there.
Playing again. It's 2-1.
Oliveros.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Salah.
Out into touch, and they might pile a few forward here. Game can change very quickly when the manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done. Defending.
Never a dull moment in this one. It's a real end-to-end game. Great to watch.
Oh, two good teams, and they're...
Play's been stopped here. All right, sorry, I couldn't see the lines, but he's down below me. It is offside.
Gonzalez.
Okay, how many men have they got forward here? Looking for his man. Oh, good stop! The keeper did really well.
Gomez. Pedro Benitez.
Very alert. Got a foot in and won it.
Riveros.
Has it back straight away.
Edgar Benitez.
Possession changing hands here. Let it get away from him. Good passing movement. Keeping possession. Can he take the charge? Oh, that was a good save, you know.
Corner won by Egypt.
The manager's making a substitution here, and there's no injury. It is a tactical change. It's an attempt to salvage something from this game. Right on his forehead! And that's easy for the keeper. The header was never going to trouble him. Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen. He'll have a go! This is... It's flagging. Manager knows his players better than anyone. He doesn't want to disturb their rhythm or pattern here, but he's decided to bring on some fresh legs despite the scoreline.
Gonzalez.
Salah. Patient build-up. He's got options here now. Claims the ball. Couldn't get past. We've reached a critical stage now. Just a quarter of an hour to go. Fati. Possibilities here. Tried a shot. Oh, and how costly could that be? What? It's a chance to equalize. A substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. There's a substitution here, one that's been forced upon them. He's clearly carrying an injury, he's got to be replaced. Heading off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Referee points for a goal kick. What can they do from this corner? Now they got a long throw specialist. Throw taken quick. Paraguay got a free kick here.
Gonzalez.
Not easy to get in behind this defence.
Paraguay throw.
Clever little ball inside.
Searching cross. Defender deals with it.
Lost control of the ball.
Offside, didn't quite get the run right.
Frustration all around, Clive, because that's a big chance wasted. Got to time those runs better.
Is holding up the board, and there will be four added minutes here. Real chance! Oh, that took some stopping. Something on here. Got to make better use of the ball than that.
It has finished 2-1 here. They're a team that carry a real goal threat, and that was apparent throughout this match, wasn't it?
You know, they always take the game to the opposition. They don't worry about conceding. They're just always intent on attack, attack, attack.